Hang on. Welcome to the draw for our halftime mini rugby games for the 2017-2018 season. I would like to thank John Muldoon and Dave Heffernan for conducting the draw, and they will now draw the four teams to take part for the under-12s boys category. This game will be Saturday the 21st of October, a Challenge Cup game against Worcester. Off you go.
Heffernan.
So the first team out is...
Westport.
Westport under 12s.
We'll play Carrigan Shannon.
Carrigan Shannon. Another two teams, please.
Victor Ard.
Victor Ard.
We'll play Carrigan.
So the four teams for the under-12s category is Westport, Oudrard, Carrick and Shannon and Carb. Next game is the Saturday the 4th of November against the Cheetahs, so off you go. This is the under-10s boys.
On Gaelic.
We play Ballon Robe.
On Gaelic and Ballon Robe. Another two boys. Looking for your teams, ready?
Yeah.
Fort Tumna.
Oh, hey.
Fort Tumna.
Sligo.
We'll play Sligo. So on Gaeltacht, Ballon Robe, Fort Tumna and Sligo for the under 10 boys category. Next game is Saturday the 16th of December, a Challenge Cup game against Breve. This is the under 8s boys category.
Craigs.
Craigs.
Chew.
And Chew. Another two, please.
Buccaneers.
Bannisloe.
Buccaneers and Bannisloe. So that's Craigs, Chew, Buccaneers and Bannisloe for the under 8 boys. Okay, so for the first girls only weekend on the 20th of January against Ajax, it's a Challenge Cup game. John is going to go first. There's four teams of the girls category.
Ooh, it's red this time. Oudrard.
Oudrard and?
Buccaneers.
Buccaneers.
Keep an eye on the next one.
Next, John, yeah.
Loughrea.
Loughrea and...
Claremorris.
Claremorris. So that's Oudrard, Loughrea, Claremorris and... What was the other one?
Buccaneers.
Thank you. Next, girls only weekend on 10th of February against the Express.
Hope that wasn't the bottom one. It was true back in. Ballina.
Oh, you're out. You're out.
Fort Tumna.
Next two.
Galwegians.
The Weegians.
Monavay.
Monavay. So that's Ballina, Port Tumna, Weegians and Monavay. So that's the 20th of January and the 10th of February, which is the girls only weekends. Our next game is the 17th of February, and what the club and community have decided to do is allocate that game specifically for disability rugby. So hopefully for the first time ever we'll have disability rugby participating at half time, and the last game is the 24th of March against Edinburgh, and again first time ever done we're going to allocate that for a national school half time show. So there will be some competition information sent out to all schools that will be participating within the Connacht Run school blitzes. Thanks again, guys. That concludes our draw, and I'd just like to thank Mull and Hef for participating.